Hey, everyone! Welcome back to the channel. Today, I'll be guiding you on how to locate the saved file for Forza Horizon 5 if you've installed it via Steam. You can find your saved game files by going to a particular folder on your computer where many games store their data. Although this folder is usually hidden, I'll walk you through the steps to access it. First, let's make hidden files visible. Open File Explorer, click on the View tab at the top and then select Show. From the drop-down options, click on Hidden Items. This will allow you to see folders that are not normally visible. Once hidden files are displayed, we can move on to find the saved files. Next, click on the address bar in File Explorer and type in this path, %localaptida%. Press Enter. This action will take you to a folder where many Steam games keep their saved data. Within this folder, you'll see various subfolders with different names. For Forza Horizon 5, look for a folder that might be related to the game or its developer. Now, while I don't have Forza Horizon 5 installed on my system, I'll demonstrate using Poppy Playtime as an example. For Poppy Playtime, I'll search for a folder that could connect to either the game or its developer. Once you find the correct folder, go ahead and open it. Inside, you'll typically see folders named Saved, Saves, or something similar. This is where your game's save data resides. The actual save files may appear as random strings of characters and numbers, but those are your game saves. That's it for this video. I hope you found it helpful. Bye-bye.